what he approached me good, and now, in this position, I want you to think of rolling to the left, but all in one piece. So when you move your hip, the shoulder has to come along. It has to go all in one piece. Bring that shoulder with you, don't let the hips go. So, this relationship is the same goal. You have to come with it.
Oh yeah.
Happy baby.
And hold it. Yes.
Happy baby?
That's what I call it.
Hold it. Keep them apart. Yes. Good. And now turn. It's one piece. Don't move the hips first. You have to go with it. And hold this. Push out your abs. Yes. Keep it there on the corner. And now, one piece. One piece. Chin down. Yes. Push out those abs. Good. Hold that. And come back to center and relax. Okay. So that's one more. You can try it, see how it feels.